It's 2021. The world is changing, and a movement is growing. A financial system is being built, a system for the 100%, not just the 1%. Millions of people have joined this movement already, and these are the people leading the change.
So, Francis, I don't know much about you. All I know is that you're in Kenya, in Nairobi, and that you're a student. What's your story? What should I know about you?
Actually, I'm in Kenya. And I've just completed my studies. I was doing a bachelor degree in computer security and forensics. I joined Bitcoin when I was in third year. I think it's 1 year ago. And actually, Paxful has really changed my life through Bitcoin trading.
Did you have any experience with Bitcoin trading or trading in general before hearing about Bitcoin? Like how did you get close to it?
Okay, I heard about Bitcoin back in 2017 when I started learning about the stock markets, trading of Forex. I bought my first coin worth 5,000 Kenyan shillings. That was back then, that was a lot of money to me because I was still a student. People are saying Bitcoin is a scam, Bitcoin is a scam. So after hearing about that and losing interest in it, I came to hear again about it, I think 2019. A friend told me, I do trade Bitcoin on Paxful.
You mentioned that back in 2017, yeah. A lot of people were saying Bitcoin was a scam. Then a lot of the trust in Bitcoin went down. And so you sort of got disinterested. And then all of a sudden in 2019, you got interested again and you started trading Bitcoin because your friend showed you how to do it. What was it that made you interested in Bitcoin again? What made you not be skeptical about Bitcoin?
Something that is a scam. Its price, it's appreciating every now and then. So I asked myself, as much as people are saying this thing is a scam, why is it its price, it's rallying up? Let me give it a try. Let me risk. If it's a scam, let me be among the people who will be scammed. So I say, this is money I'm risking. If it goes well and good, that's how I accepted the Bitcoin and started trading it.
At the beginning of this interview, you told me that Bitcoin and Paxful as a platform changed your life. In which ways? Like, how has your life changed since?
Actually, when I started trading Bitcoin, the first thing, I could not manage even a daily bread. I was a student. Getting food was hard. Paying rent because, you know, my mom is the one who caters for our needs. And my mom is just a housemaid. He does the housework so that he can manage to pay for us. But once I joined Bitcoin and started trading, I saw I could get some profit. I could help my mom pay rent for my brother who was back in high school. I could start paying my fees and paid for my brother's fees. And I can do some savings, and I started buying myself things that I never myself knew I could possess them. I started seeing Bitcoin just literally changing life, and actually in my daily life there's no day I fail to use Bitcoin. Like yesterday I wanted to pay rent for my brother who lives in the other side of Nairobi, so I had just to sell my Bitcoin. In fact, it had rallied up and it had given me some profit. So I just sold it and sent the rent.
I've also been told about you, Francis, that you're trying to become a pilot.
It's true. It's true. You know, when you grow, you have that dream. I want to become a doctor. I want to become a teacher. For me, I wanted to become a pilot. Even today, whenever I see a plane flies, I just admire. I should be the one flying that plane. I have a flight simulator in my phone, on my laptop. Before I sleep, I make one flight from one place to another. So it has been part of me. Yes, I had all the qualifications, but I could not get that fees to go to a flying school. So I said to myself, then this dream can never come true. It's just a dream. When Paxful came, I started trading and said, what if I start doing some small saving? Can it help me become a pilot? Just the same way I could be working and doing savings to go to a flying school. Actually, I saw the dream becoming true because actually every day I do small savings. I do small savings. And I believe the day that money will amount to what I can pay my flying fees for, then I'll just go ahead and go to a flying school and pursue my dream course.
So the sky is the limit, both for you and Bitcoin, I guess.
Yeah, it's rocketing, going higher and higher.
So I want you to make me a promise right here, right now. The first time you go fly, you send us a picture or a video of you flying.
Okay, I'll do that. I'll do that. It's a promise.
All right, my brother. Thank you so much for chatting with me. One love. Stay safe.
Okay, one love. Bye.
Ciao.